Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows how to export PDF tables from Adobe Acrobat to Excel. We'll also look at how to copy and paste tables from Acrobat to Excel. The export method is best if you want to save the table as a standalone Excel file. The copy and paste method is best if you want to insert the table into an existing Excel file. Today I'll be using Adobe Acrobat Pro. These steps also apply to Adobe Acrobat 2020 and Adobe Acrobat 2017. These steps don't apply to Adobe's free PDF display software, Acrobat Reader. Before we begin, it's important to note that Adobe Acrobat doesn't currently provide a straightforward way to create tables in PDFs. Instead, you can create tables in another program, such as Microsoft Word, and then convert that file to the PDF format. Therefore, this tutorial assumes that you're working with a PDF that already has a table created elsewhere. To begin exporting a PDF table to Excel, select the Selection tool, and then click and drag your pointer from one corner of the table to the opposite corner. Release the pointer when the blue rectangle appears over the entire table. Next, right-click the table on a PC or Control-click the table on a Mac, and then select Export Selection As from the shortcut menu. When the dialog box appears, select the location where you want to save the table, and then enter a file name into the text box. Next, select Excel Workbook from the Save As Type menu. Note that this is called the Format menu on Mac. Ensure that View Result is selected if you want the table to open in Excel after you complete the export process. Finally, select the Save button. A series of information boxes will appear in the bottom right corner showing the export progress. If you selected View Result, a dialog box might appear asking if you want the Excel file to open. Select Yes. Your table should now open in Excel. To copy and paste a PDF table to Excel on a PC, once again select the Selection tool, and then click and drag the pointer until the blue rectangle appears over the entire table. Then right-click the table, and this time select Copy with Formatting from the shortcut menu. Now, open the Excel file and place your cursor in the spreadsheet cell where you want the table to begin, and then select the Paste button or use the keyboard shortcut Control plus V. The table should be pasted into the Excel file. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. For many more Adobe Acrobat tutorials, please see my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat, which is linked in the description box below, along with my website, AaronWriteWriting.com, which shows all the steps we just performed with images. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.